excuse for this. Absolutely zero excuse. This cannot happen tonight. You walk away and you call him on the phone. Yep, and you tell him what you think.
And when the game ended, Howard did not go to midcourt right away. And maybe that was just to settle himself down. I don't know. But then eventually he got in the handshake line. And that is when he went to shake Garrett's hand that everything exploded. And here's another look. There's Howard. He said something. Guard didn't appreciate it. They get locked up. Howard with a finger right in his face. And then the players start to chirp as well. And that's where Howard grabbed one of the Wisconsin assistants, Joe Krabbenhoff, former Wisconsin player, and it spilled out into this. Another look at Howard. Right there. Right there. Grabbing. Yeah.
He's going to have a problem.
Yes.
That's a suspension. That's a suspension. There's no question. That's a suspension. That's bad stuff.
Howard exits. 77-63 is the final, and an ugly finish here in Madison. For Steve Lopez, I'm Andrew Kelly.